And who cares what Jermaine Greer says anyway?